We are at Cheney Lake. It's the middle of January 2012, and it was a dry summer, because that's where the lake is supposed to be, over there. And there's Scooter over there. What are you doing over there? Trouble. That's Scooter. And that's the bridge that's usually out in the middle of the lake. Usually underwater. There's a lake way over there. Not much of a lake. See what Scooter's doing. During summertime, I usually bring the boat and park it right in between these rails. Tie off to one of the rails, and then you can get out on this bridge and walk around. Kind of like have a fort here. Oh, run, Scooter, run! Listing to the left a little. You want to get up on the bridge? Kind of an interesting place now. Kind of makes me think of Planet of the Apes or something. She blew it up. Stay out of the mud. Hey, come here. Come here. My little dog. Yeah, this is usually normal water level is usually right there at the where just these rails are sticking out of the water. That's normal. Tempted to bring the truck out here, but man, you get an 8,000 pound truck buried out here in the sand, and you're gonna need a 10,000 pound truck to get it back out. All right, me and Scooter are gonna go play. We gonna play, Scooter? Wanna play ball? Okay.